So they've lost Truman Lake, only two, a numbers man might say. But given that each Bravo has missed death by a margin of inches, the casualty rate could just as easily be 100%. The freaking randomness is what wears on you. The difference between life, death, and horrible injury. Sometimes as slight as stooping to tie your bootlace on the way to chow. Choosing the third shitter in line instead of the fourth. Turning your head left instead of right. Random. How that shit does twist your mind. Billy sensed the true mind-fucking potential of it on their first trip outside the wire, when Shroom advised him to place his feet one in front of the other instead of side by side. That way, if an IED blew low through the Humvee, Billy might lose only one foot instead of two. After a couple of weeks of aligning his feet just so, tucking his hands inside his body armor, always wearing iPro and all the rest, he went to Shroom and asked, "How do you keep from going crazy?" Shroom nodded like this was an eminently reasonable question to ask, then told him of an Inuit shaman he'd read about somewhere, how this man could supposedly look at you and know to the day when you were going to die. He wouldn't tell you, though. He considered that impolite, an intrusion into matters that were none of his business. "But talk about freaky, huh?" Shroom chuckled, looking that old man in the eye and knowing he knows. "I don't ever want to meet that guy," Billy said, but Shroom's point was made. If a bullet's going to get you, it's already been fired.